Riley doesn't even want to play with him.